Hello and welcome to another GIS and remote sensing tutorial. Today we will learn how to calculate NDWI using ArcGIS. So first we need to know about what is NDWI. NDWI means Normalize Difference Water Index. Normalize Difference Water Index mainly used for water body analysis. The index uses green and near infrared bands of satellite images to highlight the open water features. Higher NDVI values indicate sufficient moisture, while a lower value indicates water stress. So, we are opening ArcGIS. First of all, we need to add two bands, green band and near infrared band. For Landsat 8, green band means band 3 and near infrared band means band 5. Here I am using Landsat 8 satellite imagery for this analysis, so we need to add band 5 and band 3. Just click add, added the two bands. This is band 3 and this is band 5. Just rename it band 3, then rename it band 5. Then we need to open raster calculator. Just search raster calculator. Then raster calculator, now we need to apply this equation for NDWI calculation. First band 3 minus band 5, then band 3 plus band 5, this is the ratio. So we need to add float first, float, then band 3, just double click on band 3, then click minus, double click band 5, divided by, this is divided by, then add float again, band 3 plus band 5 again. So we have added the equation for NDWI calculation. Just rename it NDWI, then click OK. The calculation have been done. Just change the color ramp. And these highlights the river area or water area. This is the inland water body. And maybe this is small ponds here. we can change the color ramp. Then go to properties. If you want to classify it, then symbology, classify it, just click the class 3 or class 5, then select the color combination that you want. We need to revert the color because this color depict that water body in red. Just right click on the symbol and flip color, then apply. So the water body becomes blue. You can change this color ramp for better visualization. So this shows the water body. If you want to crop for your area of interest, just add your AOI. Then search for extract by mask. Extract by mask is partial analyst. Input raster is NDWI raster as in input raster. Then feature mask, AOI is the feature mask. Just rename. Click OK. Have cut for our AOI. Zoom to layer. Then need to change the color ramp again. So this is our NDWI analysis. Thanks for watching.